Hey guys, welcome back to another video playback, and we're hauling some hay on Farm Sim 2019. I'm just trying to get some hay hauled, so yeah. It's basically what we're gonna be doing today. Hugh's here with us. He's right now hauling hay too, but it's cotton bales. Yeah, you're hauling cotton bales. I'm hauling straw bales. Oat bales. For sure. From our oat field. There, there's over. We should be putting some bales in the trailer. Don't ask me, I've never done cotton before. You have to ask your brother if he's there.
He's not here.
I don't know, because I haven't ever done cotton in here. It's just the front now. Okay, look. Something on the side. It's really good.
I'll be right back.
Alright. Good enough. There's no way it looks like. Okay. I can put it on there without pushing off the side, so now I've got to use it. Yeah, I don't know if they get them. Do these like strap down or something? Yes. Yeah.
Ah.
All right. All right. So Hugh. You want to come over here and help me, like, load bales up?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Cause we can wait to do cotton bales.
I'm just going to unload. I'm just going to unload.
Cause we have so many more bales over here than we do cotton bales.
Cotton bales are not very good.
Yeah, because we have those huge cotton harvesters. I do not know what doink means.
I don't think
that's a word.
I'm just coming for
What'd you do this time?
I flipped my truck. All right. Oh, I got it. Sorry.
All right. Oh, Hugh, I see you. How come you're not using your truck trailer? The one I'm using.
I don't have one.
Yeah, you do.
I'm using this on my tractor.
Did I go too far? No, because this I guess it has a stop. Thing you put it. Sorry. Hugh, what are you doing?
I'm loading it.
I'm telling you, these ones are better. These ones are a lot easier to load than that. Well, because all I have to do is just push the bales up. See, this is number 14, so it should be 1, 2, 4.
That's what I'm going to do on this.
I'm sure it's 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, this thing's only going to be able to 12. I don't know where it came up.
14. Real life.
What? What was that? Hugh, you want to just go get your truck bale trailer because it's so much easier.
I don't have one.
Yeah, you do. Trust me, we both bought one. If you don't have one, buy one. I don't know where they got the 14 from, but I'm gonna be able to fit 6 on each side.
Hey, my truck's wet.
Yeah, I know.
No, I'm buying a different truck.
Oh.
So it's the same truck as yours, but it's wet.
Okay? I thought you already had one that was red.
I know, but that was.
Oh, scary. Trying to focus. Yeah, that's four. I don't know where they got 7, 14 from. Wait, I think I have an idea. So, put 6 on each side, that makes 12. And you could put some up on top of them. That actually might work if the bell reaches. There. That might work. Oh no, it's worth a try though. Hugh, did you get a bail trailer yet? Hugh, where are you at?
I'm trying to hook it up.
You have a gooseneck? Well, stop it, Hugh. I got you, brother. Quit throwing their truck.
I'm not.
Lift it up. Stop touching your truck. Lift it up. On the truck, the bail trailer.
No, back up.
Put it down. There you go. This is 6250. I don't know what we can use right now. 6230.
Hugh,
you're running 6230.
Okay.
With your drawn, I was just seeing if you, because that's what you're running. It's a 6230. Your drawn deer. That's what that is. Mine's a 6250.
I know if it's mine
because
mine has
a blue tool. What? Yeah, I know, but yours is also 6230. That's another difference. Mine's a 6250. These tractors are getting dirty out here. All you do is slide the bale on from the back. can't believe you bailed all of us. Yeah, but I can't believe that you bailed all of it already.
Yeah. Where's you gone? I got the bail and I saw the bail. I just saw the bail. I didn't even record it out.
Yeah, you started bailing before I had to get off, too. But I can't believe you got this field completely done.
That was when I had to go to school, too.
Yeah, I know. 42. That's 4, so we can fit 2 more. I'll try to go from the top.
Lucky we did this.
Yeah, because this is actually pretty cool, because we actually get to use our bale trailers.
Back up.
And we got quite a bit of votes out of it. Hugh, where did you go?
I'm still here.
Yeah, I know, but where did you go with your tractor? We're at it. I can see you down at your truck.
You see me?
Yeah, see, you're flying.
It said, where are you?
Yeah, I know. I just now saw you. Alright, my trailer's full, but I'm gonna experiment with something to see if this will work.
Are you gonna put it on the top?
Yeah, I'm gonna see if it works. Working.
Okay, put more bales on then.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
I'm being nuts. Hey, I'm going for this one. Okay, stay away.
Hey, you started cut right in front of me.
No way.
I'm going for this one. We're gonna keep these bales because I'm thinking about getting cattle.
Yeah.
We should get dairy cattle though, so they can have milk.
Today, this is how I pick up them. You know them.
I don't even know where you went.
I'm at my truck.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought you were still picking up the bale.
Okay, I need to move my truck.
Oh crap, you left it a little behind. Oh no 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 no. Something got messed up. I can't get any higher. Hugh, I need you to. Oh, never mind. I got it. Houston, we have a problem.
What?
Look at my bale.
Oh no.
Yes! I've won, you stinky little bale. Try the way you've been doing it. Put it on the side, because that might work better. Putting them on the top. What am I doing? Yeah, I know. Because we got most of the bales.
Can you help me sell my Play-Doh? This is my last
bale for fourth row. I already get my trailer loaded. After I get my trailer completely loaded, I'll come over there and help you.
Play, did you know why I placed glass down?
No, actually I didn't. That was runny, but I couldn't tell what it was. Cause like that night I had gotten on like I had gotten on like real quick to take a picture because I forgot to take a picture. And then I was taking a picture of the combines. And then I got on there to take a picture, and then I heard something running. I'm like, what's running? I couldn't figure out what it was. So I'm like, okay, it's all good. Guess we'll find out tomorrow. Just add a little bit more. Oh, yeah, that's kind of trying to push the button down. Two more and then we're done.
Oh my goodness.
Hi, right, you. These bales are so messy up here.
And they're massive.
Gotta change this bale. It looks really weird to me. Put this on the top. Right over here. So what do you have for lunch, Hugh?
Chicken patty?
Yeah. You had the exact same thing I had. I had chicken patties too. It's hilarious.
Okay. But
I
want me to help you.
Nah, because this part's actually very tricky. Were you trying to do help me?
Yeah, but it didn't work.
Told you it's tricky. Oh, I flipped my tractor.
What?
I flipped my tractor, but I flipped it back over. I flipped my tractor on purpose. Cause I wanted to two-wheel it, didn't want to flip it. I wanted to two-wheel it. Whoa. Oh, two-wheeling it! I'm on my way! Oh no, no.
Stop! Bales, I am absolutely done with.
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to fit no bale in there, but I can try. Maybe can I try to like shut the other bales out? So I can put that bale in there. Sure, why not? What happened? Honestly, I'm just gonna move these bales in my hands because this is so much harder than it looks. Oh, I swear I dropped it. Thank you. there right here. Oh, here too. I'm kind of in a pickle.
That does it.
Oh wow. I actually forgot to drop this. Oof. Hugh, you can still hold one more bale.
I know, I'm building up so I can get closer to my bale processor. Well, not my bale processor. To get some more bale so I don't go very slow. Play.
Okay. That didn't work. No! Thinking bail. Nope. You stinking bail. Just this one bail. One last bail. Oh wow. This bale is a pain in my butt. Why again? What? Every time! Just every freaking time. I can't help you. I'm sorry. Come here, Mr. Bale. You're going on once and for all. How did I drop that? Stop it, Hugh. You're messing me up. Come on, once and for all, Mr. Bale. No! No! It rolled off the other side! What do you mean? shouldn't have rolled that way. Mr. Bale, you better stay on there. That's what I thought, Mr. Bale.
Why are you calling it Mr. Bale?
Because it's a bale. Yes! I finally have succeeded! I defeated you, Mr. Bale. Get out of here, Mr. Bale. Gonna let all my cattle eat you. Yes, I can. Give me a second, Hugh. Mr. Bale kind of doesn't look too right.
Okay, he's trapped.
Mr. Bale, scoot back. There we go. Mr. Bay looks perfect now.
Hi, I'm waiting. Hey, remember, you do the specialty. Every time you put a bail on, slap it.
No, that's hard to do, though.
I can do it.
That's not what I did. I just seriously just sat there and put the bails on. We're almost done getting bales from this field.
Yeah. What if it was just take the one row? Okay, what if it just took one row?
That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah.
I'm gonna bring these bales down to you. I'm gonna let you load them yourself.
Okay.
Cause I'm done loading bales. Mr. Bale already ticked me off. Told you. Use your hands. It's so much easier if you pick it up by hand.
Mr. Bale, stop.
Yeah, you gotta drop it. So when you right click on it, you put it down, and then you right click again to drop it. I'll bring you bales while you get them on your trailer.
A bale?
They're not even on your hard ones. Yeah, I was on my last one. So you should have a total of 18 bales on your trailer, Hugh, once you're done. Because you should have 6 on both sides, which would make 12, and then 6 on the top, which would make 18. Lag spike.
I just need one more bale. And, can I have one over there?
Yeah, we're gonna have to make our room more true. After you get done loading all your bales, how about let's just get all the bales rounded up? Then we'll just bring them by where our trucks were parked last time, and then we can just grab them. You can fit one more on your trailer after that one. I wish they'd make bale spikes for like the back of the tractor. Wouldn't that be cool, Hugh? Hugh.
Yeah?
Wouldn't that be cool if they made bale spikes for the back of the tractor? You could fit one more on there if you could move those bales up.
What?
If you move those bales up, you could fit one more on there. See, look, mine has six on it.
Can you help me?
Yeah, because that's all the bales from the... You actually don't need these belts on because they'll just stay by themselves. Oh, wow. See, look at this one. Just sit here, pick this up. This one up. See, look. Wait, do you have six over here? One, two, three. You can fit one more right here, Hugh.
Yeah, I know.
So try to put that one right here. Try to put that one right there. Here, let me do it with my tractor. You try putting that one, don't put that one on the top yet. Because if you don't have one back there, it's not gonna hold. No, I'm just gonna grab this one right here, so you can keep that one over there to be the top. Now I can probably put that one in. Honestly, I could scoot this a bit.
Can you help this time?
Sure, why not?
I'm just going to use the different one. White click is to throw clay.
No, it's not.
Yeah?
Right click's to drop. Left click. Oh, yeah, right click is to throw. What am I doing? Left click is to drop.
Okay, give me a sec. Let me get up there. Put up.
Here he got you. I'm up here. Hugh, you gotta put that bale back on. Put that bale that's supposed to be under your back on.
Bale!
Hurry up. Fasten it.
Hey.
Looks like we're ready to go. Be careful, this could flip your truck.
Yeah, I know. Go slow. I feel like I'm not going to go. Hey, go the wrong way.
Uh-huh. Go down the driveway. Don't go down the hill! No! Oh, you're going that way, Uncle. I'm going this way. I'm just going to stay on the road. Yeah, where do you think I'm going?
I'm actually going too slow. I'm just going 48 to 90. I can go real fast. I can tell I'm flying on top of
the. I'm not even going over 20, brother. I'm going like 30. And you're sitting there going 40, 50 miles per hour? Oh, bale trailer's trying to fall over. We're all good.
I'm only at almost at home. I'm on the door.
Yeah, I'm almost on the dirt road.
Clay, you might want to take the highway. It's pretty bumpy through here.
I'm going to take the dirt road, right? Why not? Why not take the dirt road on the base? I'm on the dirt road now. Oh yeah, it is pretty bumpy down. We won't have these bigger trailers next time anyway. I'll probably have like, we'll probably only have to fill up your trailer. Don't dump these. I'm gonna show you where to dump them. Come on, yes! My bill trailer flipped me.
See how slow you go?
Because of a bump. Come down here, Hugh, and unload these.
What? Unload my bales?
Yeah. Okay. We'll make them better when we get the bale tractors down here. I'll stack them. You gotta show Henry when he comes back. Pull it back up. And then, not yet, but okay. Don't fold it back up, but don't unfold it until I say so. Never mind, you don't even have to fold it.
Leave your truck here.
No, I'm gonna bring it. Because I have to come down there with you. Oh no, I'm gonna bring my Super 6 down.
What?
I'm gonna bring my Super 6 down to there. Because I can haul both those tractors with that 40-foot PJ.
But you need to load.
Yeah, I know, but I can haul the tractors back after we're done loading. This is my Super 6.
I know, I'm coming. Yeah, we're gonna have to drive those.
Hey, how are you all in nail?
Magic. I didn't come very far. I came from the cotton field.
Oh, yeah. No, me.
I'm not gonna load you.
It said load me.
Said I'm not gonna load you.
Why?
You're gonna have to load yourself.
How much bales are there?
There's only 3. Do you think your brother's actually gonna think that we did these by bale trailer?
Yeah.
Or do you think he's gonna probably think that we did? That we did an automatic bale loader.
I think you'll think we did bale trailer. Where's our bale?
It's right there.
Where?
Behind your trailer. I can't go that fast, so don't go that fast.
I'm going on the same track.
Don't go that fast, Hugh. I want to catch up with you. You can go faster than 10 miles per hour. I was just saying slow down. Oh, Hugh?
What?
We got a problem. I got stuck on a light pole.
Okay, that's easy.
I got it undone!
That was easy.
All I did was use hand, but I was just saying, we have a problem.
Hey, I had to wait behind the half. I had to pull over so I could help.
I have to go down the highway, so I'm going past it. You can go down the dirt road. I have to go down the highway. Man, Hugh, where you been?
What?
Man, Hugh, where you been? Driving like an old granny?
What?
I said, where you been? Driving like an old granny? Because I've already got one tractor off the trailer.
I just got here, okay?
Yeah, I know. I got here before you. I had two tractors on the trailer. All right, I'm gonna go grab the cotton harvester. I need you to bring that back, the combines. I'll get the tractor and baler. I can get the tractor and baler. But I need you to get the combine. Take that home too. But we're gonna need to bring a semi down here to unload it. Any of them were full.
One I hopped in was
full. Well, bring a semi down there, I guess.
Play.
What?
How do you fold this thing back up?
Fold what back up?
The plane thing.
O?
No.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Just look at the button. It should tell you. In?
What?
In.
No. Wait. Come real quick. I'll show you.
Let me tab into it. This?
Where are you? I'm by school.
Let me tab into it. You can't because there's still, you can't.
Oh.
Right now because there's still stuff in it. Give me a second.
Can you come?
I'm bringing the Kenworth.
What?
Said I'm bringing the Kenworth. Why is this Kenworth topping out at 50? Hugh, what are you doing? You have the header on! Take off the header, brother. Hugh, unfold the pipe.
I'm trying to.
Let me see it. Let me see it. Let me see the combine. Hugh, get out of it. Hugh, get out of the combine. Don't get in my truck. don't know, because it's just instinct.
Still there, you're so quiet. I didn't know if you're still there or not. Cotton harvester.
One sounds so nice.
We gotta get some sheds so we can put our equipment away. Gotta make it look nice too.
Okay.
Are you still streaming? Nope, I'm not streaming. I haven't been streaming. I'm recording.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Yeah, I'm still recording.
I'm still on this
video. You're still trying to get there? Where are you at?
I'm on the highway. On the shop highway.
Wait, did I pass you?
Yeah, you did.
even see you.
I was going down the mountain. I was at field 14 and I was going down the mountain and you were already in front of me.
So you've already brought back one combine?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see it. I'm parked right beside it. Did you make sure that combine was unloaded?
Yeah, it is. I thought it was. Hey, today I'm here.
I'm leaving. I gotta get the tractor bailing. I'm gonna need you to get the auger wagon to get that part. Quite a bit of sheds for all of our equipment. I need you to come down here and get the tractor and auger wagon.
I will. I'm opening all the
Yeah. Let this unload first. It's still over here, but I'm gonna get it. I was just unloading that before you took it. Hey, at least we're putting stuff up at night.
Yeah.
It means we worked our butts off this today. What do you mean, what do you hit?
Hunter's calling me.
Oh, he's calling you?
Do you want me to join
Holy smokes. Go ahead, join us.
No. He left.
What do you mean he left? Yola? Yeah, what's up? Hey Hugh, I want you to add another John Deere in here.
What?
I'm gonna send it to you. So that 4640? 4650, I can't remember what it's called. 4660 or something or other. But yeah, I'm gonna send that to you. Baby girl, what you doing? Baby girl, what you doing? I thought I was at 50,000 pounds. JD. My folders, folders. It's actually not in here. We'll go back to new folder. Baby girl, what you doing? Wait a minute. I just bought a Zen 50,000 in Japan. Documents. My games 2019 mods. JD. There it is. Found it. 4640. Baby girl, what you doing? What are you doing? I was just looking at that, but he doesn't.
Hey, okay.
Here, you share your screen. Alright, there's the link.
What you doing with your man? What did you just do?
I'm watching. I don't know what you're doing. There, that's it. It's the John Deere. Let's give it a second. It's taking a sec. There you go. Shouldn't take that long to download either. Done, son. Just X that. You don't have to X the whole tab off, but okay. All right. So now go to your files. You know this place. You know how to do this. Go to your files. Go to downloads. Go to downloads. 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 What all you have in your downloads, brother? Sheesh. Got a lot of stuff in your downloads. Now go to documents. Documents, 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 documents. Or go to mods. Yeah, that works too. Replace file. Skip. Super. And then do that. No, though that one won't go in. That one might. Yeah, see those two. Now go to your documents and just throw the extra mods in there. All right. Don't end the game yet because I gotta park some stuff before you end the game. Cause we can use that 4640 as a baling tractor. Oh, Hugh. Hugo. Start pointing, Hugo. You just made me run into that pool. After I get this done, the farm, you're going to put the 4640. So that 4640 is a key baling term.
Oh, that's not clay.
Hugh, okay. Hugh, I'm back. I was just talking to my dad because my dad just got home. Hugh, hello?
Hey.
Hugh, okay, so restart the game and put the 4640 in. And I was
was asking Dad about getting farm sim for Hunter. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. All right. I just got back. How come I can't hear Hunter? I thought you said you found his tablet. Baby girl, what you do? What's your man? Just got 50,000 in Japan. Oh, are you serious? Hugh, what did you put in here? So this is the only one I'm missing. Okay. Thank you.
What am I still missing? One, two.
Hello?
Three. Hugh, I'm missing three mods. I don't know why you put these in. Yo, what's up, Hunter?
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Here, I'll show you which ones I'm missing. I'll send you them on Discord. Try it again.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Hello?
Yeah, what's up?
Come on.
Here you go, there's one picture of the one that I'm missing.
Hi!
Stop. Busy, scared the crap out of me.
Yeah.
There's those pictures that I'm missing. Yes, I'm looking. Those are the ones I'm missing, though. Alright, go ahead and start a game up with those out of. I can tell you which ones they are. I just had to upload these pictures so I can remember which ones they were. What's up, Hunter? Hi. So, what's good?
Hey, Hunter. Hunter. Can you not hear me? Hunter. Guess what? I made a marshmallow hat.
All right, Hugh, I'm trying to look at your thing. You're going too fast. No? Slow down, brother. I can't see.
What, brother?
All right, take out the crew cab. That truck's already out. Alright, then keep going down, I guess.
Okay,
Wait, where's the Ford service truck at? No, it's field service trailer. There it is, I see it. It's at the very bottom here. No, Hugh, stop scrolling down! No, at the very bottom, Alright, stop. See the field service trailer? Right below the Fendt multicolor and above the field CLG 298. Did you select that one? Yeah, that's the one. Give me a second, I'll be right back.
Hello. Kevin Patrick.
one.
All right, I'm back. Did you take out those mods? I wasn't completely done yet. But okay, hopefully you took out the BB-1250 or whatever it's called. You need to take out the John Deere BB-1290. I'm looking here, I'm looking. Step. Gotta take out the John Deere Square Baler BB-1290.
Hello?
Yeah, what's up?
Hi.
use your mic. So, Hunter, what game are you thinking about playing?
I don't know.
I can play that pizza place game for you.
Thank you.
That wraps up for this video, and I'll see you guys later in another one. Make sure you subscribe and turn on all notifications so you can see my videos. And I'll see you all later. Peace out.